Cheetah's Gaming!
Hey!
I did not check if my memory was good. Oops! Oh well! Hi.
We'll be fine.
Hi, we're starting another Sim series. This time it's with Heather.
It's gonna be a get to work series.
Yeah.
We're each gonna do two of the professions.
Ooh, so fancy. Yeah, so we're gonna play together, even though it's not multiplayer. It's gonna be like we're sitting next to each other and we're like commentating and everything goes happy and everybody loves World. So, we're going to click the new game thingy.
Yeah.
That button. The button that's at the top.
That's a plus.
Hello, no weird man. Range. So, yeah, basically how it is we're just going to play Sims, get to work.
Yep.
There's no challenge, there's no rules, it's just us playing.
Yeah, so maybe we should explain which profession we're each going to have.
Oh, I believe I have the scientist and the detective.
And I have retail and the doctor.
Yes,
are we going to do, like, episodes specialized on each, or...?
I don't know. We're just going to play whatever for now, and then we'll see where it goes. I don't know. We'll see where this goes. Hello, weird, awkward man. I'm going to make your nose really big.
Okay, and are we going to have a male and one female, or does it matter?
I don't think it... Well, I know I'm going to make a male and a female.
That's what I was planning. Okay.
Well, we're going to make our little, like, awesome Nightcore music thingy.
Montage of them being fast.
Yes. So have fun. Yeah.
See you guys at the end of this.
Just begun.
what's up? We made our peoples.
Oh, it took like an hour and a half or so?
Literally, we take so long making Sims. But here's my first girl. She's going to be the
detective.
Yes. Her name is Melanie Boyer. And she's fabulous. And,
You want to go over her traits and stuff?
Yeah, so she's got the nerd brain aspiration. And she's a genius, she's a bookworm, and she's glutton. She loves her food. But yeah, she's cute, I think. I think she's got that beauty in her. She's got a bow, which makes it better because bows are awesome. And she's really adorable. She's got light colors. Stuff. Here's her formal wear. Very formal, I guess. And here's her...
sleepwear, although you skipped over
athletic her. Wear. I like it. She's nice.
Table move.
Oh, table's moving. Okay. Sleepwear is all robe and pretty and yeah. And here's her party wear. She's rocking that crop top, isn't she? And her swimwear. So stringy. Heather's really sick.
Yeah, sorry.
She had the thing I had.
Well, mine was worse.
That is true.
I got it 2 days before you, and I still have it.
You should take medicine.
I do take medicine.
What kind of medicine?
Although, I'm pretty sure this is going to be like the last day of it, because it's much better than...
Okay, yeah. Happened. So, Heather can go over her.
What? This is, Yusuf. I kind of went for a more, like, Indian Middle Eastern look, because I was tired of us making, like, white Sims.
Okay, tell what it...
But, oh yeah, traits. He is nerd brain.
No, who is he like? What job does he have?
Oh, he's the doctor. Okay, he's nerd brain, he's ambitious, a genius, and he's materialistic. I mean, what doctor isn't, right? Shut up. Okay.
I know, Max is he's favoriting stuff.
I like his everyday look. So this is everyday. This is formal. Athletic. Sleepwear.
Oh.
Party. Oh, you need your glasses. Why did I space that? Go. And then his swimwear. Yeah. Your guy.
You're so quiet.
I know.
Okay. Bye. This is my guy. He is actually going to be the scientist. I'm going to be all like, bam, bam, boom, boom, elements.
Uh-huh. He could possibly get pregnant with an alien
baby. Boron. Okay.
Did you hear what I said?
Yes. he's fancy. He's very casual. His name's Skylar Crabtree. The only reason why I picked this last name is because Crabtree makes me laugh.
Yeah.
But he is a master chef because, you know, he's like, screw this, I want to be a chef. Who cares about my job? And then he's a genius, a foodie.
I'm a scientist, but I want to be a chef.
He's a genius, a foodie, and a self-assured. And he's snazzy.
Both your people, their bad trait is involved around food.
Oh, his bad trait is supposed to be, never mind, okay, I don't know.
Self-assured?
I think so. I don't know. Just, I guess. But he's fancy. He's very casual. Here's his everyday. Formal. He's looking formal. I chose the Barack Obama suit.
No, the seriously. Guy does look like Barack Obama.
Barack Obama!
He really does.
Athletic. Smazzy. Sleepy sleep. And then party. And swimmy.
He goes,
Boba Fett.
What? Boba Fett, what?
I don't even know.
Sometimes I question the...
look. Still getting over coughs. Okay, Heather's last girl. Yeah.
So this is Katrina. Raymond, I guess that's how you'd pronounce her last name. She is... Her aspiration is fabulously wealthy. She's going to own the retail store or bakery, I don't know. She's cheerful, romantic, and creative. This is her everyday. I went for a definitely more casual look with her because she's not, like, smart like the rest of them. Because it's, like, detective, scientist, doctor, retail store. Like...
Yep, well, you're dumb.
Just kidding. Yeah. She must have been that one that get like a 0.3 for a GPA.
A 0.3 GPA.
But this is her everyday. This is her formal.
Kitty!
I really like that dress. I would wear it in real life.
Yeah, I know. I saw the dress. I was like, oh, Donald.
This is her athletic wear. That's it. Okay.
Wear.
This is her sleepwear. I just forgot like what term goes after.
Athletic.
This is her party wear. And this is her swimwear. This bathing suit is so fancy.
Smazzy bathing suit.
Okay, well, we gotta go build the house now, don't we?
Or we could just get a house and build a house later. What?
Lazy much?
No, more like I want to get to the gameplay and less of the building of the house. So save and play.
The Boyer household.
Boyer household is going to move in.
She looks so awkward. He looks really awkward. It's like, your girl's the only one who knows how to pose.
My guy's just like, I'm cool.
He's like, look at me, I'm smart. And she's like, I don't know.
So they're just a bunch of roommates that decided to room because,
and we'll see how their relationships grow. Who knows who's going to like who? We don't know. Like, not like relationship-wise, but like friendship-wise. We don't know.
Yeah, we could see how things are going to go down.
Drama. Okay, where should they live?
They should live in here because I don't have any. I don't have a series with them.
Okay, so we need a 4-bedroom.
Yeah, that's gonna be kind of. Why can't we have 4?
We're like 2-bed.
Maybe we can't live in Oasis Springs. I just need a good enough house I could like. Okay, we don't have a lot of money, do we?
2-bedroom.
At least 2-bedroom. 2-bed, 1-bath.
Let's look at the other houses often.
Yeah, everything else is too expensive for us.
Yeah, let's go with the long, weird one.
Yeah, this is a really small lot, though, like...
Furnished or what?
Like, if I, like, you can't afford this lot, why not? Because you're an idiot, and I will punch you in the face. Okay, let's just go live in this crappy little house.
For now.
This crappy little tiny house that's horrible. It works, Toby. Though. Toby! I'm gonna put a Made in China sticker on my computer.
I'm pretty sure it was made in China.
My computer? Well, let's see! I don't see anything that says Made in China on it. I think I peeled off the sticker. Okay. I think it was made in Indonesia. I don't know. Hello, everyone! Yay!
This is your house.
Yeah, you already made this one. You don't have to do it again.
Yeah.
Okay, happy. Okay, 2-bed as in 1-child bed and 1-large bed.
Okay, we should probably change that to be 4 single beds.
Yeah, we gotta give... This is like a really bad house. Oh my god. We're gonna have to move out of this lot as quickly as possible, guys.
Well, I feel like we should keep whatever money they have and we should just... They should just earn their own money, you know? You know what I mean?
Yeah. I got you.
Which means no cheating.
Oh my god, there's so many colors!
Should this be the girls' room or the guys' room?
Oh my god, girls!
Wait, well, what color do you think goes with your girl? You should put them on the corners like this. So that, like, one against that wall and one against this wall, because then they are parallel to the... And my girl's color is, like, purple. Leave the dresser where it was.
What color purple? There's lots of purple.
Like, that dark purple.
Okay. This is a very basic house.
And then we need another bed in the guy's room.
This isn't the guy's room. I'm going to literally make a... Boop. And then... Boop. Okay, we're going to need some lights.
Oh, yeah.
Let's get some... ceiling.
Excuse me, I'm just dying.
Heather's dying over there. Just don't mind her.
I know, my sister got me sick. Ugh. Okay.
I don't know what this room is going to be yet.
Another bathroom? Maybe?
They already have a bathroom.
Yeah, but...
Maybe we should buy a computer.
Why not? Like a painting easel and stuff?
Yeah, they could all pull out a second skill. I don't even know. That's $199. Yeah. Cheaper paint easel. Okay, let's just put this, like, idiot.
Who cares if it's going into the wall a little bit?
Yeah, who gives a crap?
I'm sure there's going to be some people who are watching this that are like, take it out of the wall. Take it out of the wall. Like,
Esther, dot, dot, dot. No, she's not going to watch it, but do they even have a bookcase? I'm going to buy them a small little bookcase.
Okay.
Because they're book smart.
And then should we put, like, what other skills? We should put a chessboard in there?
I'm going to buy a computer.
Well, we kind of need a desk to put the computer on.
Let's give them the basic, simple desk and the fancy, simple chair. Oh, such an amazing family.
We should get them the Mac.
Oh, it's so expensive.
Oh, good point.
We're going to buy a microwave. Microwaves are life for college students.
They're probably not college
students. They're not college
students. I'm pretty sure a 19-year-old cannot become a doctor if they're in college. Because becoming a doctor takes so much work. I would know. That's what I want to do.
Okay, let's go give them a microwave if I can find a microwave.
Pick on the kitchen.
Oh, I'm an idiot. What am I even doing?
Yeah, let's get them the white one.
I don't understand.
No, that one's going to break too much. Get them, like, the second most. Okay.
They have Happy House. Okay,
let's... Can we at least change the color of the fridge?
Nope.
But who wants a blue fridge?
Everyone. What color your light guy?
Black or white.
I don't like the white one. Yay! Okay, let's play. Boop! Alright, wait, there's no door to the rooms.
You know, let's just make them rooms, but not let them in.
Yes. We're being so nice, aren't we?
Just leave it open like that.
Open room way. Yeah.
Yeah, they don't need doors.
Who needs doors? Gosh.
Of course, your two people are the first ones in.
Yep. You go, Melanie and Skylar. Books. And they both grab books. Well, okay, let's geniuses. Find them their jobs. That's a smart thing to do first. Find a job.
So she's the detective.
We gotta give you the detective, Kadia.
Are my two people talking?
Nope.
My girl kind of looks like Amelia Shepherd.
Who's that?
A character from Grey's Anatomy.
Oh my goodness, Heather's addicted to that show.
I am.
Okay, Yusuf,
you are the doctor. He's gonna make a really handsome doctor. Find a job was the first one on that tab.
Yusuf,
you know, that's really stupid.
What?
No matter how many years you've been playing Sims, no one can figure out which one is a skill one. Like, when I was watching Kawhi, she's always searching for it.
Yeah, I know.
You search for it. I'm like, guys, it's the light bulb.
Doctor. A doctor. And then...
You should make sure they create...
Ryan? Skylar, not Ryan.
All the...
Why did I say Ryan? He looks like a Ryan, that's why.
Ryan was on the name options that you stopped on for a little bit.
Skylar. I see
Skylar. I ship it. I'm kidding.
I don't care.
I ship it. That looks like a single bit today. What?
Nothing. A scientist.
Do you notice that we're going in order?
Yeah.
We'll purchase her retail store some other time.
Can we even buy a retail store?
Why don't she just walk around the table just to go on her phone?
She's an idiot.
Well, she is the retail store owner of all of them.
Oh, yeah, she is the idiot one.
I kind of want to make it. I don't know if I want to make it into a bakery. How would you even make it into a bakery?
By adding cookware and putting price tags on your cookings?
Oh, yeah, I guess you could.
How much does a retail store cost?
Magnolia Promenade.
Promenade.
Let's go with the big one.
The big one costs 1,027. What? They're really expensive. Let's just not.
We'll buy her since we have enough money.
That means you are homeless. Jobless.
Unemployed. That's the word.
Unemployed. You have such a small, pathetic household.
Well, maybe for now we should just get her like a job, like a barista or something. So she's not the only one home and it's not like all awkward.
Just
find a job is the first one.
Okay.
Just for now. In retail. Like.
I don't think you could get a thing in retail unless you're a teenager.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you can. Stop talking!
Okay.
Business.
Quaba Vimps. Fill out reports.
She's the mail room technician.
How do we make her fill out reports?
I'm pretty sure it's on the computer.
Why? How?
Is that, oh my god.
The book is just sitting on the keyboard.
Same. Whenever I read a book and don't want to read it, I put it on top of the keyboard. Always.
Because there's this beautiful space over here for a book to not be, right?
You know, a book doesn't deserve to be there. That's only for food and cups.
How do I...
More choices, probably.
I already
career.
Let's adopt a kid, guys.
Or not.
Oh my
Where's
god.
Fill out reports? Oh, top one.
Go fill out reports. Why?
Guys, there's a bookshelf right next to it.
There's a bookshelf right there. What are you doing?
She's inspired.
Well, because there's nothing else to do, what do you need to do for this? Two meals inspired.
For his job?
Not for his job, because he has to have two breakthroughs. Go cook. Go have... Go cook. Go cook. Mac and cheese.
For four, because there's four of them.
I could have wrote four.
Okay, well, what does the doctor man need to do?
The doctor man?
Yusef, that's his name.
Attend the workday as a doctor.
Oh, that's easy.
And then Melanie. Melanie, that's her name, needs to also do that. On the other hand, he just needs to have breakthroughs.
Kitty. Well, make him take a shower. Make him a breakthrough from the shower.
Yeah, but there's a lot of things you need to do to have a breakthrough.
Like what?
I've played a lot. Wait, there's a bookshelf right there! Whoops.
Take a thoughtful shower.
I think I might end it soon. Even if it is a short episode. Look who decided to grab that book and put it away! He's cleaning up the books! Yay!
Dr. Man is nice. I might just call him Dr. Man this whole series.
Dr. Man! He is your man, anyway.
He is. He has a nice deep voice. He's great.
Why? Aren't there beds just...
Hey, Katrina, you should go do your work.
You know what I just realized?
The bed is floating?
Yeah, all their beds are floating.
Chill. Whatevs.
Got you, bro. I could make your beds look fabulous. I could make your beds look like they belong on Next Top Model. That's how awesome I am.
Not kids' room.
I just need a bed. Okay. Ready? Are you ready for this? Drop the bass.
Looks so, like, gothic style.
But they're so cool looking. Unless you wanted the really older and weird one.
Nah. I like the gothic one better.
Okay. Fancy beds.
Yeah, I mean gothic style, not like gothic like I wear all black and black makeup and, you know. Excuse you!
Wild dog. Okay. Nom.
We're good. We just wasted $1,000 on bed frames.
Why is... What is... I don't...
Is it because move objects isn't on?
No, I don't know. I was questioning the bed.
Toby, you should, like, not.
You should, like, not. Can I buy them the really, really fancy rug? I think this is a pillow. Oh my goodness. It's so big. Okay. Why is there a pillow in the rug section?
Who knows? Drop the bass.
Brainer.
Okay, now pick up that bass. Take it up.
Pick up the bass.
Who dropped the bass?
There's the Miss Decoration section.
Miscellaneous?
Miscellaneous? Yeah.
Where's the vitamin water you got?
I don't know. I'm trying to find the vitamin water, and I can't find the vitamin water. I got really fancy vitamin water, and I got really happy because I found this fancy vitamin water.
Okay, maybe we should actually do some gameplay instead of buying random crap.
I know. I'm trying to find one certain thing at the moment. Where is it?
Da-da-da-da, drop the base. Now pick it up.
Misc. Oh, yep. We're gonna give them fancy bed skirts. Yay! Okay, let's get
yours. Do we need to spend the extra money on that, though?
Yes.
The extra $120. Why brown?
Because there's no black.
Make it white.
Okay. That's smart. Okay, blue.
I question your logic sometimes.
No, I question your logic.
I'm pretty sure I'm the one who said to make it white.
Yeah.
And you were going to make it brown.
I want to look back. Look how cool their beds look now. They've got fancy beds.
They don't float anymore. That's the important part. Maybe you should make Katrina stop talking and go do her work. Because she's thinking about it. She's just like, maybe I should do that work. But, you know, I'm going to keep talking.
Wait, why aren't you doing your work? She's not even has it in her queue.
Yeah, she does.
That's TV.
Oh.
That's the Web. TV, Heather.
Web.
Go fill out your reports.
Why did it cancel? It canceled again.
Who's singing in the shower? Gosh darn it, Skylar, why are you singing in the shower? You're bad.
He's in the choir. He has a pretty good voice.
Okay. Who wants to paint?
She's inspired. Maybe she
Eureka. Hey! Did you get Eureka, Skylar has had her first breakthrough. Yay! Skylar had a breakthrough! Okay. Good job, Skylar.
Thoughtful showers. I have those a lot. So do I, like, question life?
Go and, paint a mathematical diagram.
Because why not? Katrina, why aren't you doing your work? Katrina.
She decides to blow it off every time.
Just make her go stand over there.
Go here, Katrina. Good lord, I'm going to kill you.
See, she is a lot like Amelia because she messes up everything.
Okay, there's obviously something wrong with our computer.
Maybe we should change the desk.
I don't think the desk is the problem. It might be the chair.
I feel like it's just too close to the wall.
Well, let's see now. More choices. Web. Click on web. Okay, fill out reports. See, it was the chair. Ow, my computer's burning. I think I should end the episode here because that creator sim is going to be really long.
Okay.
While he paints his... What are you doing? Good lord, Skylar. So, thank you guys for watching Human Things Like Sneezing. Like, favorite, subscribe, and do all that fun stuff.
Whoop, whoop. See you guys in the next episode.
Join the Cheetah Clan by subscribing. You should subscribe because we're awesome. Right, guys? Thank you guys for watching. Bye.